yes, you can bet. You stood right beside me, yeah, and I won't forget.
Oh yeah, Sam shot this one too.
Cause real ones don't play that.
You can keep half, baby.
No, real ones don't say that.
Good instructions, yes, she bring me the whole check. Standing on this pin against your hoe's neck. Still pushing poops through the silk, nigga. Keep her close, loose hoes get peeled, nigga. Gold flutes, hosting game getting spilled, nigga. Empire, legacies getting built, nigga. All the hating that you doing bad for your health. I don't brag, I let the music speak for itself. West Coast, East Coast, I'm there, nigga. In calls to the blood, I'm everywhere,
just like
nigga.
Bitch a magician, she do tricks for a living.
While I
BT Soul Train, the Pippin was in the building. Walking that blue carpet, they asking me how I'm feeling.
Yeah,
I just took overnight flight to Vegas by my track.
Fact.
Took a nap in first class, yeah, the seats lie flat. You ever open an account,
huh?
In a whole nother country,
huh?
Cause she chose with so much, you were scared to bring it back, huh? I'm trying to tell y'all my life different.
My life,
I know you niggas pimping, but you ain't pimping like I'm pimping. A hater gon' hate that and take that like I'm this.
Come on,
I ain't flossing on you, nigga, just trying to get you to feel it.
You feel
understand?
That?
It ain't no big knees or little you, just big peas that bitches choose. Same window, different views. Straight game, win or lose.
Still.
Yeah, we all trying to grab the game and own it.
Yeah.
When a nigga got it, let him have his moment. Book of Kings.
Yeah.
again, man. I want to give a big shout out, man, to Val TV Network and Chill Spot Las Vegas.
You need
always showing up on time.
Yeah, I want to give a big shout out to LasVegasHotRadio.com.
You did?
Yeah, man. Book of Kings on the way, man. Right on the film and Mr. Silver Slim.
Book of Kings, man. Hey, man, shout out to livestreams.com, man. Book of Kings, you did?
Yeah, right. 2023, man. We live, Jack.
I ain't flossing on you niggas, just trying to get you to feel it. You understand? It ain't no big needs, a little you. Just big peas, that bitch is cool. Same windows, different views, straight game. Win or lose, still, yeah. We all try to grab the game, you know. When a nigga got it, let him have his moment.
Hey, hey now, it's going down, April 22nd, fight party. We about to get it in with a whole bunch of players right now, half the drinks and congregate around this motherfucker. And you know Exotic and Tatum is popping tonight at 11. We getting it all the way in. We got a party at Blue Martini with Erica Banks too, my nigga Sugar Bear. So right now we live and activated right here up in Talent Pound. We got a lot of real motherfuckers up in the building. We're shooting videos, you know, and it's a real game in this motherfucker, man. I hope y'all have a good day. Yay. You might as well put some clothes on right now and come on out if you got time to make it. Lil P Dog Pound. Hey, what's happening, y'all? I just want to give a shout out to Chill Spot and Val TV out here in Las Vegas getting it in. You know, they stay behind the camera, they stay working for years. And we getting it in too, Talent Pound Productions. Val TV.
I ain't flossing on you niggas, just trying to get you to feel it. You understand? It ain't no big needs, a little you. Just big peas, that bitch is cool. Same windows, different views, straight game. Win or lose, still, yeah. We all try to grab the game and know. When a nigga got it, let him have his moment.
Or I'm driving down the plane with a whole lot of game. Trying to get some more.
Kings, man, coming, man. Follow the Pippin Silky Slim, man. Yeah, man, go get that, man. I'm talking about a whole lot of game.
And we have permission to use your likeness, correct?
Yes, sir.
All right. Yes, appreciate it. I appreciate you.
Slim in the house, international, known the Pope of the game, the founder that Columbus discovered America, I discovered the Pippin. And I'm here for my godson, Andre Taylor, because me and his daddy pimped together side by side. So Fillmore was in Las Vegas and got a many dollars out of Las Vegas and drove a many Cadillacs and Bentleys and Rolls Royces out of Las Vegas. So toast to Las Vegas,
toast
to the gang, and toast to all the pretty ladies in the house because, hey, I'm a ladies' man. You understand?
That's right.
Yes, oh, yeah.
Already.
Right.
Right.
This is
that.
Change.
That. Yes,
change.
That.
Change.
Hey,
you know,
that.
I mean, age is just a number.
No, baby.
Right.
Yeah.
Don't stop until the cast is dropped.
Oh, yeah. Sia shot this one, too.
You better have your shit tight.
cause hoes is choosing the night. I'm pimping hoes all day, all day. I wanna pimp all day. I'm pimping hoes all day, all day. I wanna pimp all day. We're packing for another state. I checked the G 7 days straight. You're down and you stood up tall. It's time to floss at the mall. We're spending money VIP, just you and me. Yeah, you spoiled me and I'm spoiling you. You made my money, honey, now let's play. Pick and choose what you will. Be spoke down cause I'm real, what's the deal? You call me super cause I'm still a man with a hoe. Cause I'm pimping, I ain't tripping. Cause these niggas ram, dating hoes and tricking. Ain't nothing like this game, pay attention, bitch, and listen. You don't never have to miss. Keep your eyes on the track, cause this is dangerous to slip. And when we slip, we will hit.
Hi, welcome to Chill Spot Las Vegas. I'm Chill, and welcome to another episode. I want you guys to check out my new website, chillspotlv.com. Thank you.
Oh yeah, Sia shot this one too.
One for the money, two for the show. We got some money, but I need some more. Yeah, I need some more. Two things I ain't never seen before. It's a UFO and a hoe that won't go. Send the bitch out the door. Look, you know that it's pimping for sure.
Rule number one, I'll be your pimp. Rule number two, but money don't simp. Rule number three, you represent me. Rule number four, what the Bentley's for. Rule number five, it's all live. When you hit that lick, we both high five. Rule number six, put it in a script. Now you see the mix, now you see the drip. Rule number seven, go back to one. Horn is the reason that the West was won. Rule number eight, it's all straight. Pimping ain't easy, but the show feels great. Rule number nine, I do it all the time. I gotta look to keep a bitch in line. Rule number ten, we all in till the wheels fall off. A cool nigga win. Now you got the game, bitch. What you gonna do? For your money, your dreams come true. Ain't too many niggas like me. Ain't too many niggas this free. The world I see, you got the lock, but I got the key. That's why you look good with me. The success is a guarantee.
One for the money, two for the show. We got some money, but I need some more. Yeah, I need some more. Two things I ain't never seen before. It's a UFO and a hole that won't go. Send the bitch out the door. Look, you know that it's pimping for sure.
One for the money, two for the show. If you're gonna be my daddy, then I'm ready to go. One for the money.
You know how you get when you get mad, bitch.
You know how you get, bitch.
I'm a man, but you rather me be a savage.
I'm a pimp up echelon, not your ass.
Not your average.
Yeah. Anything that you won't promise, you can have.
You been through a lot, I know you did. Built blood for the game, baby, I'm your bandage.
I'm your bandage, bitch.
Baby girl, just show me you with it. Cross state lines, big paper, we getting. Big Miami, big rolling, we hitting.
In Las Vegas, I got the bitch killing. Cosmo fresh, wearing orange for the peeling.
Dipping from the floor all the way to the ceiling. Checking big tracks, such a wonderful feeling. Grind down, hell high, everything verified. Bitch trying to choose, cause pimping on the incline.
Yeah, BB got a big bitch terrified. Yeah. Check silky, I got the bitch verified.
Yeah.
One for the money, two for the show. We got some money, but I need some more. Yeah, I need some more. Two things I ain't never seen before. It's a UFO and a hole that won't go. Send the bitch out the door. Look, you know that it's pimping for sure.
One for the money, two for the shows. If you're gonna be my daddy.
Hey, it's Kevin Slow Jam James. Big person. RMM CEO and Rider Gang boss. Welcome to Rider Gang Lifestyle Volume 1 Mixtape. Roll with us.
Heavy rotation, ain't
ain't sweating no po-po. This my medication. Many different strands. Take a pick from the clinic. Inhale, exhale. Yeah, I'm slowly slipping. Slipping in the darkness just like the oldie. Smoking that kush like me is soji. Something about the smell. I love the aroma. I'ma keep it moving like some gold Daytonas. I stop. The clock hit 420. I always hit a refill when I'm empty.
Hey, this is Big Percy, man. We out here with the players, Pomona Pippen Young, Silky P, and we represent Las Vegas, HotRadio.com. The heat and the soul of Las Vegas. You heard it live from RMM, Doggy Style, Big B, Pimp On Entertainment, and you do know that, you funky dog head bitch.
The way in happiness comes closer.
Texas, baby. You know what I'm saying? The game worldwide.
Yes, sir. Baby.
AKA Dr. Green Thumb. Make sure you check out that Rider Gang mixtape volume 1. Blaze that good shit, no booth.
All right. While I'm smoking Bombay, live from Amsterdam, East LA.
When I say this the greatest game out of all time, I mean, man, like from the fundamentals, you know what I'm saying? From all aspects of it. From when you first getting down, getting some money, you know what I'm saying? And when the nigga getting fucked up, to when the nigga get back up, you know what I'm talking about?
And then back down again and then back up again.
Right. You dig what I'm saying, man? The whole game. Game, man. We giving a lot of game away, man. You know what I'm saying?
Man, Pimpin' 304 stories. You know what I'm saying? That's why it's the Book of Kings, man. You know what I'm talking about? Shit like the Bible, man, for the Pimpin', man. You know what I'm talking about, man? You know what I mean? When you need something, yeah, man. When you need something, when you're feeling down, you need to read something to get your spirits back up, man.
Yeah,
sure. Put that Book of Kings on.
Yeah. Put that Book of Kings on, man. We all go through it. One thing I learned, man, like, you know, doing music. When I'm talking about this game, we all go through the same shit. We might have some different stories or whatever, but we all deal with the same fundamentals of this shit. You know what I'm saying? So a nigga really had to be down about this shit, really understand this shit, to talk about it the way we talking about it, man. And I was so blessed, you know what I'm saying, to be connected with my partner out of Texas, man. You know what I'm saying? Rallo, you know what I'm saying? That you know, we had a vision on this shit. You know what I'm saying?
Man, and this wasn't no shit. We, you know, went in the studio and did this shit in 2 weeks. No shit like that, you know what I'm saying? This shit that we did over time, man. You know what I'm saying? It's a whole experience that went into this project, you feel me? So, you ain't gonna be disappointed. You ain't gonna be disappointed.
Yeah, not even a little bit. Not even a little bit, man. Every song on the album is something that you done been through. Or if you ain't been through it, you about to go through it.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about?
That's not... Then you need to get pimped.
Or get a job.
Pass that bitch.
Yeah, pass that bitch, man.
One out of three.
Yeah, man. It took niggas a lifetime to make this type of music. You know what I'm saying? Man, I'm talking about real dedication, man. You know, real dedication. Really going through it, really staying down about it. Because a lot of motherfuckers that have a run for a couple years, man, you know what I'm saying? They go off and do other things, and niggas stay true too.
Yeah.
You know?
Absolutely.
Niggas stay true too.
Book of Kings.
That's
man.
Right.
Book of Kings.
Hey, I appreciate y'all.
Yeah, man, I want to give a big shout out, man, to Val TV Network and Chill Spot Las Vegas.
You need.
Always showing up on time.
Las Vegas, hotradio.com.
You did.
Yeah, man. Book of Kings on the way, man. Right on the gym and Mr. Silver Slim.
Book of Kings, man.
Oh yeah, Sia shot this one too.
Maybe you thought I put too much on. Maybe you thought I got it so I flung. Maybe you thought I wasn't all bad. Maybe you thought you too could take the rap. Maybe you thought I was weak enough to be a snitch. Maybe you thought I'm pretty as a fucking bitch. Maybe you thought I lied about my life. Maybe you thought a nigga was really nice. Maybe you thought I didn't come from the gutter. Maybe you thought I'm soft like butter. Maybe you thought I wasn't a millionaire. Maybe you thought I didn't send hoes and bears. Maybe you thought my mama wasn't really a hoe. Maybe you thought my pops didn't pimp for show. Maybe you thought my game is brand new. Maybe you thought you're built like me too.
But you thought wrong, cause I'm still down in the trenches. Back against the wall, watching every nigga that flinches. Don't like me, you got to be the enemy. Cause every street nigga in the world is in me.
Maybe you thought this track's not blazing hot. Maybe you thought every man could be taught. Maybe you thought every bitch could be bought. Maybe you thought every church was a holy spot. Maybe you thought you should kill, cast another lot. Maybe you thought you should rape, but you better not. Maybe you thought you should take what another got. Maybe you thought the courts and the feds don't flock. Maybe you thought to throw away the key and rock. Maybe you thought I wouldn't rise before your eyes. Maybe you thought that my fall would be my demise. Maybe you thought that the truth could come from a lie. Maybe you thought that heaven was just a sky. Maybe you thought a man like me don't cry. Maybe you thought the revolution would never shine. Maybe you thought to reach God you had to die.
But you thought wrong, cause I'm still down in the trenches. Back against the wall, watching every nigga that flinches. Don't like me, you got to be the enemy. Cause every street nigga in the world is in me. But you thought wrong, cause I'm still down in the trenches. Back against the wall, watching every nigga that flinches. Don't like me, you got to be the enemy. Cause every street nigga in the world is in me.
Maybe you thought your family is your friend for sure. Maybe you thought a stranger is a fucking fuck. Maybe you thought your homie was your one and only. Maybe you thought he'd never be a fucking phony. Maybe you thought your girl would never leave you lonely. Maybe you thought she wasn't getting rolled like a pony. Maybe you thought you'd come up on a fucking lick. Maybe you thought you wouldn't get hit. Maybe you thought just one more thing you quit. Maybe you thought you wouldn't get a 50-year bit. Maybe you thought your boys would never split. Maybe you thought if you did it all over again. Maybe you thought you'd choose new friends. Maybe you thought that killing wasn't on your mind. Maybe you thought you had...
Ah, man. That's some heavy shit, man. Yeah.
driving okay.
I think we're barred,
man. Man, what was in that shit, man? I never had no dope like that before in my life, man. That's the heaviest shit I ever smoked, man. I mean, I smoked a lot of shit before, man. But goddamn, man, that's heavy shit.
You okay?
I can't breathe.
Listen, man.
I can't breathe, man.
Every day we blowing loud. Why these haters steady talk about me? 10,000 feet above the cloud. You gon' need a jet if you wanna find me. Monkey shit is not allowed. So get your monkey ass around me. I keep my circle nice and round. No, you squares don't know nothing about me. I'm smoking on. That real deal, not none of that homegrown. Yes. If you got OG, you can call me with that blow your mind. But if it's that Reggie or that mid, then stay off my line. Yes. When it comes to weed, smoke head, yeah, we boozy, nigga. And if it ain't about no money, then that shit don't move me, nigga. I believe one white swan is worth four ducks.
Yeah.
My swag retarded. And yours sucks. Can't talk down on me. They should've put a crown on me.
Yeah.
How many times I gotta tell these niggas that this my time, homie? And I smoke big, but I pimp bigger.
Yeah.
Always blowing on gas. Fucking hoes can't kiss my ass. I'm high maintenance, dripped up every day.
Yeah.
Smoked out, I manifest it. Living a life that real players done dreamed about.
What?
We smoking strong.
Yeah.
All night, all year long.
Kush kiss my flame, never gon' change. Kisha got me higher than a nigga on cane. Maintaining my habit, loud, no static. Mouth full of carrots like I'm Roger the Rabbit. I'm high right now, blunt on sumo. Broke ass nigga rollin' Reggie like noodles. Mine coming no seeds, no, I don't do jack. Whole 28, no, I don't do sacks. I just turn up the beat, let a nigga vibe. Tell him like Ken, don't blow my highs. I'ma love it up pussy, like that nookie. Hit it like a vet, obviously a rookie. Hoes calling my name, but I'm fucking with James. Fuck a V8, I'ma hop out planes. That jet life, no stress tonight, just